All right, so when you load your boat, what we do is we actually leave the bunkers about a foot out of the water, and it just loads the boat so much better. So if you have a problem loading your boat, make sure you don't drop your trailer too far in the water.